Knife of crimes, huh? Very funny, Alfred.
Knife of crime.